us, where is earth, right? And why, where are the heaven, where is hell? So this I showed in Malayalam class also, they liked it. So Namanishta Prabhu tells me to share this. Okay, so let's see. So everyone can see, like I'll zoom it a little bit. Yeah, so this is where we are. Okay, down, 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 down. So Vishnu, I told, the Garbhodakshai Vishnu, right? So this is the Garbhodakshai ocean, okay, where he resides. So this is Garbhodakshai Vishnu. So you can see from his navel, there is a stem of the lotus flower, right? So the stem, it goes and goes and goes and goes and goes. And up there is a lotus flower in which Brahma is there, right? This we know. And see, this is earth. We are here, okay? We are all in this earth planet. And 14 planetary systems are there. So below we have Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Talatala, Mahatala, Rasatala, Patala. You've heard of Patala? Yeah, so these are the hellish planets. If you do sin, you go there. And above earth, there are the heavens. Bhuvar Loka, Swar Loka, Mahar Loka, Janaka Loka, Tapo Loka, Satya Loka, where Brahma resides. And this is Dhruva Loka, where Dhruva Maharaj also resides. So this is earth. Okay, we are here. We are in the seventh place. Now, if you do Punya, you go to heaven. You do Papa, you go to hell. Now, you cross this and go. That is where Devi Devadas resides. Okay, so the goddess, you can see Maya Devi, Rama Devi, so all the Devis, they reside there, Mahakala Dama. And then Sadaha Shiva Loka, where Lord Shiva resides. Above that is Brahma Jyoti. We've heard Brahman, Paramatma, Bhagavan, so that Brahma Jyoti is there. Now we come to, this is Vaikuntha, where Narayan, Lakshmi Narayan resides. That is 400 form of Vishnu. Just understand this much, okay, the 400 form. Above that is Ayodhya, where Ram resides. So this is Ayodhya, where Ram is there. And you can see towards the side, this is Dwaraka, Jagannath Puri, Mathura. And this is where is our Goloka Vrindavan. And we all want to go here, right? Where Radha Krishna resides. And there is 8 Sakhis. Lalita, Vishaka, Suchitra, Induleka, Sakhis. And along with them, Mancharis, Rupa Manchari, Rati Manchari, all this. So this is Goloka Vrindavan. And you can see here, no? All the Leela of Krishna, Krishna eating mud, everything happens in Vrindavan. Goes on happening. So we need to reach here. Okay? And an easiest way to reach there is, see, from this earth, okay, there is a mantra going. See, you can see here. This earth, there is a mantra going. Which is this mantra? It's going and going and going. It's going like this, like this, like this. And it's going up. And it's going up, up, up. And where it reach? See, this is the mantra. Can you see the mantra? It is going to Krishna. See? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. That mantra is directly going to Goloka Vrindavan. So you all want to go to the Goloka Vrindavan, right? So for that, we need to chant the holy name. So this is Goloka Vrindavan. Below that is Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, and finally we come to the earth. So is it clear? Yeah. So this is the last day, and let us all chant once so that we can all go to Goloka Vrindavan.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare.
Okay, so today is the last day, 18th day, right? Okay, so this is perfect renunciation. Moksha Sannyasa Yoga. What is yoga? Connecting to God. And Krishna is teaching us how we can connect to God, right? So yes, first is... Yes, Didipe, you have the whole sloka? This one?
Yes, Mataji.
You can recite.
Yes. Bhaktyam mam abhijanati yavanyasyam sitatvatah tato mam tatvato jnantva visheshe tat anantaram.
Yes, bhaktyam mam abhijanati. Translation?
Yes. One can understand me as I am, as Supreme Personality of Godhead, only by devotional service. And when one is in full consciousness of me by such devotion, he can enter the kingdom of God.
Yes. So you can understand Krishna as Supreme Personality by devotional service. What is the devotional service we know? Yes, Akshita, devotional service.
Devotional service means chanting the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra.
Yes, chanting the Maha Mantra, hearing Bhagavad Gita, these are devotional service. So you can understand Krishna only by devotional service. And what is Krishna saying? If you understand me with devotion, you can enter into the kingdom of God. Where is that? Golok Vrindavan, right? We all want to go there. Yes, so that's by chanting the holy name. And then this is like seeing the honey bottle and the honey, right? Advait, are you there?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, so what you can see here, who's this?
A bee. This is
a bee and honey bee, and it has what bottle?
Honey bottle.
Yeah, so if it has to taste the honey bottle, can it lick on the outside or should it open the lid and lick?
It should open the lid.
Yeah, it should open the lid and then taste the honey inside, right? That's the best way. Outside, if you lick, you won't get the real taste of honey. Same way in bhakti, devotional service, from outside, you like, oh, what is chanting, chanting. But when you chant Hare Krishna, you know the difference, right? There was a girl, no, R.R. Trika and all, she was sharing her experience. Even Akshita was telling that chanting had given them so much happiness and they feel so positive after chanting, right? So like this, like how we should open the bottle of the honey and inside you should lick. Same way, you should practice devotional service to taste it. Okay, taste that bhakti rasa. So, if you all gone to this circus and all, so many, this one, Akshaya, did you go to places like this where we can ride?
Yes.
So that, for that, to that security, what should you show before entering to the ride?
We show a ticket.
Yeah, you need to show the ticket. He'll ask you, where is your ticket? And you need to show the ticket, right?
Yes.
Yeah, same way. Do you think to go to Golok Vrindavan, you need not have a ticket? You should have a ticket. What is the ticket, Akshaya?
Devotional service.
Yeah, very good. So devotional service is the ticket to back to Godhead. And that is chanting the holy name, right? Yeah. So they will see. Same way, to go back, we need a ticket to go back to the Lord, to enter the Krishna's abode. So this is Golok Vrindavan, which we showed in the chart, where Radha Krishna resides and all the sakis, everyone is there. So we can also go there and be with Krishna, okay, face to face, play with him. So what is this, what you're seeing, green color? Aniruddha? What is this? What can you see here? Are you there?
Ma'am, leaves.
What you can see? It's a bird.
Ma'am, it's a peacock.
It's a bird, right? It looks like a parrot to me. But where is, what is this? Around that is green leaves. So, if a green bird enter a green tree, it's difficult to see. But it is different, no? The bird and the tree. Same way, when we go back to Krishna, we can't become one with Krishna. That is wrong. Okay. Some people say, I want to become God. No, you can't be God. We are servants of God. We are amsha of God, part of God, right? Like fire and the spark, like ocean and the drop, like that. We are part of Krishna. So like a bird enters a tree, we have our individuality. We don't become one with the Lord. Okay. So if you become conscious of Krishna, you can pass over all obstacles of conditioned life by Krishna's grace. So Krishna, see, this is an ocean, right? It's difficult to cross an ocean. Oh, the last day we have 108 children. Oh, that's a good number. Anita? Aruna? Are you there? Yes, Aruna? Can you see the ocean here?
Yes, Mataji.
Ah, you can see, right? So it's difficult to cross the ocean, right?
Yes.
So even if you're a good swimmer, Olympiad winner, still it's difficult to cross the ocean. Okay. So, but with help of Krishna, see, when a cow step on the mud, it becomes like this, right? Small hole like thing. But if there is water in that hole, we can easily cross, right? We can cross this hole. Same way, when we take shelter of Krishna, we can cross this ocean very easily. Okay? So this is why we should have help of Krishna. See, we are all drowning in this ocean of misery. Dukkhalayam Ashashvatam. Krishna will come and help us if we call his name. Yes, Didipya?
Yes, Mataji. ईश्वर सर्वभूतानां हृदयसि अर्जुन तस्हिते ब्राह्मण्य सर्वभूतानि यंत्रानुधानि मायाया
मायाया ओके सो ईश्वर सर्वभूतानां हृदयेषु अर्जुन तिष्ठति सो कृष्णा सेज आई एम देयर इन एवरीबॉडीज हार्ट राइट कृष्णा इज देयर इन एवरीबॉडीज हार्ट यस प्रतिशा रीड द ट्रांसलेशन
ओके माताजी ट्रांसलेशन Situated in everyone's heart, O Arjuna, and is directing the wanderings of all living entities who are seated as one on a machine made of the material energy.
Yeah, so Krishna says that I am situated in everyone's heart, right? So Krishna yes. is in everyone's heart. Which is that sloka, another sloka which says Krishna is in everyone's heart? 15th chapter.
Sarvasya chaham hridi sannivishto Mattasmitjnanapohanam cha Vedasya sarvayam vedavidyo Vedantakridvedavideva cha
Very good. This is how you should quote slokas. When someone asks you some question, no? Is Krishna there in every... Is Krishna there everywhere? You should tell, where is God? Did you see? You should tell, yes, Krishna is in our heart. And in Bhagavad Gita, 15th chapter, 15th sloka, Krishna says, Sarvasya chaham hridi sannivishto mata... Oh, I want to hear everyone singing. Like, whoever know the sloka, not everyone, whoever know the sloka, can you sing in the same tune?
Sarvasya chaham hridi sannivishto
So all know the sloka, right? So 15.15 we know, 15.15. Sarvasya chaho hridi sannivishto. Krishna says, I am there in everyone's heart. And also in 18.61, Krishna says, Ishvara sarva bhutanam hridesha arjuna tishtati. Arjuna, I am there in everyone's heart. The Supreme Lord is situated in everyone's heart, right? Not only human beings. You can see here a dog, a cow, an elephant. Everyone have Krishna situated in their heart. How is Krishna situated in our heart as Anand?
In Krishna is situated in our heart as karma. Soul.
Super soul. Paramatma. Yeah. We are the soul, okay? We are soul or Atma. And Krishna is Paramatma or Super Soul. Like Superman? Yeah, Krishna is a Super Soul or Paramatma. And Krishna is in four-handed form as Paramatma in everyone's heart. And Krishna gives us instructions what to do, etc. Like how a machine, okay? Like Krishna is in a heart as Paramatma. This is the four-handed form of Paramatma. Okay, this is how Krishna is situated. So man is like a machine. Krishna is making us work. See, now I have to lift my hand. Krishna should give the permission. Otherwise, I can't lift my hand. So this, if you know, you become completely dependent on Krishna. So a guru is a representative of Krishna. Guru is not equal to God, but can be considered as respectable as God because he is the representative of God and he shows us the way to God. right? So when Srila Prabhupada was asked, are you God? He told, no, I am the servant of God. Okay. This is an important sloka you should all learn. We have already learned this sloka in the 9th chapter, right? Yes, Himaja. Himaja, are you there? Oh, sorry, you can unmute.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Manmana Bhava Mad Bhakto Madhyaji Mam Namaskuru. Mame Vaishasi Satyante Pratijane Prayosime.
Okay, very good. So, which else sloka is there, Lokya? In the 9th chapter, there is another sloka starting with Manmana. You remember?
Yes, Mataji. Manmana Bhava Madbhatto Madhyaji Mam Namaskuru Mame Vaishya Yukta Vaivam Atmanam Matparayana.
Very good. And what does that mean? Meaning?
Engage your mind always in thinking of me, offer obeisance and worship me. Being completely absorbed in me, surely you'll come to me.
Yeah. So Krishna says already, right? Manmana bhava mat bhakto. Always think of me. Become my devotee. Right? Vishak, can you read the translation?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. I like your tilak.
Thank you, Mataji. Translation. Yeah. Always think of me. Become my devotee. Worship me and offer your homage unto me. Thus you will come to me without fail. I promise you this because you are my very dear friend.
Yeah.
So Hare Krishna, Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. So Krishna is telling us twice he told, okay? In 9th chapter also Krishna told, Manmana bhava mat bhakto madhyaji mam namaskuru. Always think of Krishna. Become Krishna's devotee. See, why didn't Krishna say, that devotee, this devotee? He is telling, my devotee, right? So you, that means not me, Krishna. So Krishna is telling, you become Krishna's devotee. Specifically, he tells. So what is wrong in becoming Krishna devotee? You should be proud that I am Krishna's devotee. And Krishna says, worship me. Offer your obeisances or homage to me. Homage means that namaskara you pay, no, that one. These four things, if you do, you will go back to Krishna. Okay. How can you think of Krishna always? Sri Sahasra. How can we think of Krishna always? Like how? Yeah, Vedant, are you there? Vedant Sai? Thinking of Krishna means what, Vedant? How do we think of Krishna in Kali Yuga? I can't hear you. Triti?
Yes, Mataji, you unmuted me.
Huh?
Mataji, Charu.
By chanting, right? Did you tell chanting?
Yes, Mataji.
Yeah, so we can think of Krishna by chanting his holy name because Krishna and Krishna's name is same, right? So you thinking of Krishna means become chanting his holy name and we should become his devotee. That's what the sloka says. See, how did Krishna lift the Govardhan hill? Shreya, you know that story? What happened?
Mataji,
Govardhan story. What happened? Can you tell it in short? Oh, there's a lot of disturbance coming. Poshita, you know? Yes, Barka. When did Krishna raise the Govardhan hill?
Mataji, when this all one are praying to Indra God, then Krishna said, why we are praying to Indra? We can pray to Govardhan hill. Then Indra became very angry.
Yes, Indra became angry and there was rain, right, in Vrindavan?
Yes, Mataji, and there is fight with Krishna, but Krishna said to all one that don't fear, I am here, and then when he is playing this flute, so all that Indra and their Indra's elephant come into that flute.
Yeah, so Indra could not win, and Indra's that ahankar or that headweight was destroyed by Krishna. And at what age Krishna lifted Govardhan hill, you know, Barka? How old was Krishna at that time?
Mataji, I don't know.
How old are you?
Ma'am, Mataji, 9.
Oh, Krishna was 2 years younger to you when he lifted the Govardhan
hill. Ma'am, 11. Mataji, 11?
2 years younger to you. What is that then?
Mataji, 7.
Yeah, 7. Krishna lifted Govardhan hill when he was 7 years old. Like a child takes a flower or mushroom, like that he lifted. Very simple. And that with the pinky finger, no, left hand. For 7 days. So at the age of 7, he lifted for 7 days. Okay. So that was the Govardhan Leela. So when if someone tell I'm God, you tell them go and lift Govardhan hill and show them. Show us, okay? It's not possible. Only God can do it, right? And you can see in this picture, everyone is tensed except Balram. Balram is very cool. Balram knows, oh, Krishna is the supreme, because Balram was the Ananta Shesh, right? This is a very important sloka, and this is a homework for today. You should chant, learn this sloka. Himaja, can you chant?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Yes.
Sarva dharma parityaja mam ekam sharanam vraja aham tva sarva papibhyah moksha ikshami ma shuchah.
Very nice. It's so nice to hear Himaja chanting. It's like a professional chanting. Very nice. Sarva dharman parityaja mam ekam sharanam vraja aham tvam sarva papibhyo moksha ikshami ma shuchah. Okay, I'll chant one line and you repeat after me, then stop, then let me chant the second line, okay? Sarva dharman parityajya.
Sarva dharman parityajya. Sarva dharman parityajya. Mekam saranam, ekam saranam vratam. Sarva papebhyo. Sarva papebhyo. Sarva papebhyo.
Krishna, so much. Sarva dharman parityajya mam ekam sharanam vraja aham tvam sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami ma shuchah. Krishna is saying sarva dharman parityajya, leave all other religion, and what to do? Mam ekam sharanam vraja. Krishna didn't tell take sharanam of all of us. No, Krishna says mam ekam, take shelter only of me. Krishna is saying, take shelter only of Krishna. Then what will happen? Aham tvam sarva papebhyo. Krishna will take care of all your papas or bad reactions. Mokshishyami ma shuja. Do not fear. Ma shuja. Krishna says, do not fear. So when you get tensed of anything, remember the sloka. Krishna told, right? Just surrender to Krishna. Krishna will take care of everything. Abandon all varieties of religion. Just surrender to Krishna. Krishna will deliver you from all sinful reaction. Do not fear. Remember how Draupadi, she raised both her hands, right? And she surrendered to Krishna. So that's how we should surrender. And we should not kill animals, because that will be sin. And Krishna will take care of all the sinful reaction. See, you should not think, oh, till now I ate non-veg. Now how I can be a punya? How can I chant? No, even we all were taking non-veg before coming to Krishna consciousness. But once I came to know that animals have soul, we should not do it. It's papa. It will make us be in this world, and it won't let us go to Krishna. Slowly, slowly I stopped. Slowly, slowly. Only Krishna will give the intelligence to stop. Who is this? Who is offering a flower to Krishna? Who is this famous personality? Charu, you know? Who is this?
Mataji, Gajendra. Or
yeah, Gajendra.
Gajendra.
Gajendra. So what happened to Gajendra? Who is biting his leg?
Crocodile to Gajendra.
You're having network problem. I can't hear you. Yes, Charvi, what is the story of Gajendra?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
The story of the Gajendra is that once Gajendra was like, he was a great buck. He was a king in the past life, Indrajunya Maharaj. So once he got due to a shaft, he became a Gajendra elephant in his life. So once when he was going into a pond for a bath, then a crocodile bited his leg. Then he just surrendered to Lord Krishna by giving him a lotus flower. Then
yes,
Krishna saved him.
Yes. So it was Charvi who wore tilak in my class for the first time. I think she was in October batch. I don't remember November. Yeah, October. So she was the first one, and she wore tilak with her the kajal thing, no, which a mascara.
Kumkum thing.
Yeah, she no, not today. She wore it in that October batch.
Correct.
First time. Yeah, first time.
Also, Mataji. After that, all the children started wearing it.
Yes, everyone started wearing. Very nice. Very good. Okay, so this is the story of Gajendra. So Gajendra offered with love. What is that sloka? What are the four things we should offer to Krishna with love, Akshita? You know the sloka?
No, Mataji.
Who knows that sloka? The four things we should offer to Krishna. Danya?
Mataji, I know the sloka.
Yeah, tell.
Patram pushpam varam doyam. Yo me bhaktya prayachati tadaham bhakti uparadam asname prayatatmanaha.
So we should offer?
If you offer me a fruit, a flower, a leaf or water with love and devotion, I will accept it.
Yeah,
Hare so Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Krishna says he will accept it. Oh my God, all my students have become so expert in slokas that I can just ask, okay, 9.26, 9.27, right? 15.15, everything they know. So good. So these are the four things offering to Krishna. Okay, very nice. Yeah, so this is a story of Jagai Madai. Okay, so this is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is Nityananda Prabhu, Balram, Krishna and Balram. So what happened? Nityananda Prabhu used to go to everyone and tell, please chant Hare Krishna, please chant Hare Krishna. As I'm doing now, I'm going and telling all the batch, Malayalam batch, children's batch, please chant Hare Krishna, please chant Hare Krishna. And then finally, they all started chanting. They ordered Bhagavad Gita book. They are reading. I felt so happy. But those days, Nityananda Prabhu used to go to people who are drunkards, like you can see them, right, drinking and alcohol and all. And he went there and told them, please chant Hare Krishna. They didn't mind Nityananda Prabhu. What is he telling? Go, we are drinking. We don't want to listen to you. But again, Nityananda Prabhu next day also went. That time, what did Madai do? He took the bottle of that alcohol and hit Nityananda Prabhu. Okay, it was with the mud pot. And you can see here, it is broken. And there was blood coming from his head. Okay. Then what happened? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came running. You can see on his hand, there is a Sudarshan Chakra. It's about to appear. Sudarshan Chakra to kill the Madai Jagai. But then stop them. Please stop Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No, this incarnation, you have come as Krishna himself, but not, you should not take any weapon. Okay. Your weapon is Harinam. The Hare Krishna Mahamantra, and he forgave them, and Nityananda Prabhu is Guru. So if Guru is there, we'll get Krishna very easily. And Jagai Madai became very good devotees. Okay, so we are all, and Prabhupada says, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu converted one Jagai Madai, but Prabhupada converted thousands of Jagai Madai. We are all Jagai Madais, right? We all have done so many sin, but Krishna is so merciful that Prabhupada came and protected us. Yes, Himaja, you know the sloka?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Ya idam paramam guhyam mad bhakti shyabhidasyati bhaktim mai parakritva mame vaishatya samchayaha.
Very nice. So what is Krishna saying? who explains the supreme secret to the devotees, pure devotional service is guaranteed. And the end, he will come back to me. So why am I explaining all this to you? Because I want pure devotional service from Krishna. And I want to go back to Krishna. So I want to go back to Krishna. So I'm explaining Bhagavad Gita to all of you. If you all want to go back to Krishna, you should also tell the supreme secret to many people. I know along with you, your mothers are also listening. So you go and tell your mothers. Some children, mothers call me and tell our children have become so good now that they are chanting slokas. They come and tell me what all they learned. So this is what we should do. You should call your friends. You should tell your father when he comes from work that today I learned this from Bhagavad Gita. Okay, you should tell. So if you tell the secret of Bhagavad Gita, then what you'll get? You get pure devotional service. That is Krishna prema or Krishna's love. And we can go back to Krishna. So that's why what you can do now, you can recommend your friends, your relatives, everyone to join the course. Elders can join elders batch. There is different languages happening. English is happening at 6 a.m., 3 p.m., 7 p.m., 9 p.m. by Namanishta Prabhu, Prem Kishori Mataji. Then there is Kannada by Shobha Mataji, right? And there is Hindi. Prabhu's father and mothers are taking, and there is Malayalam, there is Tamil, there is Telugu, so many languages happening, and children also, and also youth program is happening this time, about 15 years to 25 years, your elder brothers and sisters can join. So many things are happening. Let them register for the January 4th batch, okay? If you do this, if you recommend one person, you become very dear to Krishna. That's how Srila Prabhupada became so dear. See, he made all these people. They were like Jagai Madai. They were also drinking. They were like that in America. But Prabhupada changed them. And also Krishna says, there is no servant in the world more dear to me than, and there will be nobody ever dear to me. Because Prabhupada made all these languages. Right? So many languages, English, Oriya, Bengali, Malayalam, Tamil, so many languages. Bhagavad Gita is there, 87 languages. And also Krishna says, I declare those who study the sacred conversation between Krishna and Arjuna is worshipping Krishna. So if you read Bhagavad Gita, that means you're worshipping Krishna only. So if you just take one page, read every day, you are worshipping Krishna only. So those who don't have, please order the book. Okay. And you should listen with faith and without envy. Then you become free from all sinful reactions. And okay, you can go back to Krishna. That's what Prabhupada do. Okay. And also Sugadev Goswami. Okay. He used to listen Bhagavatam like a parrot. Okay. From Shiva. And he became liberated. So this is the power of listening to about Krishna. Okay, and Arjuna also says, Krishna, you are Achyuta, you are infallible one. All my illusions have gone. Now I will act according to your instruction. So Arjuna was not able to fight, right? What were the reasons? What were the five reasons we learned from the first chapter that Arjuna was not able to fight? Isha, you remember? Five reasons. Any one reason you remember?
Yes, ma'am. Sin. Family relation.
Yes, family tradition will be lost.
And then? No enjoyment.
No enjoyment. Arjuna thought, I can't enjoy if I kill my elders and cousins. Then compassion. Okay. And indecision to fight. Yes. So all this Bhagavad Gita for the 17 chapters happened all because of this five reasons. Arjuna thought it will be sinful to kill my elders. He felt compassion. He thought family tradition will be lost. And he thought I can't enjoy without them. And he thought indecision. So the five questions were answered in this all 18 chapters. And now Krishna tells you, do whatever you like. I have advised you everything. I have advised you karma yoga, jnana yoga, bhakti yoga, everything. Now you do what you like. This is Krishna. Krishna gives us the freedom. He is like a sweet father. He gives all the freedom to us. So Krishna is saying, you do what you like. And now Arjun says, no, I will act what you told. So when your parents advise you, you should listen to that and you should take that because your parents are doing good to you. So you should act according to their instruction. So Arjuna was ready to fight because Arjuna know he's not going to kill them because they are soul. Everything Arjuna came to know. So 45 minutes Gita was recited and Arjuna decided to fight. So this is how Arjuna was in the beginning. And the last, Arjuna decided to fight. We should also fight against this Maya and we should also fight to be successful. This is a very important sloka. Okay. So you should definitely know this sloka. Yes, Didipya?
Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna Yatra Pata Dhanurdhara Tatra Sri Vijayo Bhutir Dhruvani Tirma Tirma Ma.
Yes, so Krishna say, so wherever Krishna is there, wherever Arjuna is there is all glories and victory is in their side. Himalaya, can you recite?
Hare Krishna Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Yes, sloka.
Yatta Yogeshwara Krishna Yatta Partho Dhanurdharaha Tatra Sir Vijayo Bhutar Bhutir Durvani Tarma Tarma Ma.
Yes, so this is the important sloka which we should learn. Okay. Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna.
Hare Krishna Mataji.
Yes. Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna. Yes, chant.
Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna.
Mataji, can I chant?
Yes. So it is said, Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna, Yatra Parthor Dhanurdharaha, Tatra Sri Vijayo Bhude, Duvadi Tirma Tirmama, Dhruvani Tirma Tirmama. So Krishna says, this is said by Sanjaya, not Krishna. Sanjaya told, Sanjaya is telling all this to Dhritarashtra, right? So Sanjaya told, wherever there is Krishna, master of all mystics, wherever there is Arjuna, the supreme archer, there will be certainly opulence, victory, power, morality. This is my opinion. So Sanjaya is indirectly telling Dhritarashtra, your sons will not win, Pandavas will win, because Arjuna is in that side, Krishna is also in that side, right? So wherever there is Krishna, wherever there is Arjuna, there is always victory, okay? So what is that sloka? Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna Yatra Parthor Dhanurdhara Tatra Sri Vijayo Bhutir
Yogeshwara Krishna
Manda
Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna Tatra Sri Vijayo Bhutir.
So this is the sloka, the last sloka of Bhagavad Gita. So this also you should know. Yatra Yogeshwara Krishna, Yatra Partho Dhanurdhara, Tatra Sri Vijayor Bhude, Tripali, Tiruma Tirumadva. So what are the takeaway messages we learned from Bhagavad Gita? Three important messages: that we are spirit soul. We are not this body. And Krishna is the supreme personality of Godhead. Krishna is the Bhagavan Swayam. He is the original Bhagavan. And devotional service is the best process to attain perfection. Bhakti yoga is the best among all the yoga. So that is what we learned. And you should not chant while watching TV or with mobiles and all. That's improper chanting. You should chant properly with concentration. Okay, like how Haridas Thakur did. He is Namacharya. And 25th December is Gita Jayanti. Okay, so that is the day when Krishna advised this Gita to Arjuna 5,000 years ago, right? Remember, what are the 9 reasons why Arjuna won? What are the 9 reasons what Arjuna won? Any reasons you remember? Yes, Ronit, you remember any reason why Arjuna won?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. There were 9 reasons.
Yes, Mataji. Mataji, it was Dharma Kshetra.
Dharmakshetra.
Ma'am, then the chariot was...
Divine chariot.
It was given by Agni Deva.
Yes.
Then Hanuman was in their flag.
Yes, Kapitvaja, Hanuman flag. Then?
Then Arjuna's Gandiva.
The bow. Yes, Gandiva.
Then the conch shell.
The conch shell, yes. Panchajanya and Devadatta, yes.
then Krishna was with Arjuna.
Krishna was with Arjuna.
And then Bhagya Lakshmi was with
Lakshmi
them.
Was there, yes.
And then it was the period of Ekadasi.
What Ekadasi was that?
Mokshada Ekadasi.
Ah, Mokshada Ekadasi. That Ekadasi is coming on this December 25th. So this December 25th is Mokshada Ekadasi. Remember, 5,000 years ago, this Mokshada, on this day of Mokshada Ekadasi, Gita was told to Arjuna. So we have Gita Jayanti, the birth of Bhagavad Gita 5,000 years ago on Mokshada Ekadasi. So it's a very special day and it's Christmas also. So it's very nice, right? Jesus Christ was born, who's Son of God. So he also spread the message of God, right? So we respect him. And this Gita Jayanti on Friday, 25th December, it's advent of Bhagavad Gita. So 700 slokas, this was forwarded by Nandita Mataji in the group, right? You all saw. So there are three branches. You can either join a morning 7 to 9. It is Christmas, means you won't have online classes, right, at school. So 7 a.m. to 9 a.m., obviously most of them will be sleeping. So no problem if you don't join. You can join in the afternoon batch, 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. or evening 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. Please join, sit with your Bhagavad Gita. Shopa Mataji, Maya Mataji, who is my god sister, she's from Mangalore. She recites so sweetly. You should hear how she recites sloka. So she will be reciting sloka. Okay, everyone will be muted because otherwise there'll be confusion. She will be leading this sloka. You can follow her. You can all chant. 700 slokas of Bhagavad Gita will be chanted on that day. So please join any of the batches. I'm the three batch because it's Ekadashi and it is very auspicious to chant the slokas on that day with association of devotees. All devotees will be there. You can chant. We'll send you the link. Don't exit from the group. You need your certificates also, right? So please participate. You can, your parents also can join. Everyone can join. Only the sloka will be recited. 2 hours, 2.5 hours, we'll finish. Okay, so whatever you can. As children, it's difficult to sit for 2 hours. But yes, some people can sit and take advantage of the slokas. And we have from Jan 4th to Jan 21st, we have the next batch starting. Okay, so as you all had now, the same thing. There is online certificate and live interactive sessions, quizzes, ebook, everything is available. So please tell your friends and relatives to join different languages. And please chant Hare Krishna. Just because the course is over, don't leave this mantra. This mantra is very special. So never leave this mantra. Make it a point every day you chant in your busy life. So Golok chart also we have learned. Okay, where is what? And yeah. So, okay, Gita Mahatmya, I'll play now. And there is a final quiz. Nandita Mataji will be posting it today in the group. Reena Mataji didn't join. That's
she
okay.
Has, she has joined, Mataji.
Huh?
Reena Mataji has joined.
I can't see her.
Admin Reena.
Oh, Admin Reena. Hare Krishna Mataji.
Hare Krishna Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, I have sent you the Gita Mahatmya. Can you play?
Yeah, Mataji.
We recorded. It's ours only, no?
Yes, yes, we can record. That is Shobha Mataji's. Yes. So this Gita Mahatmya, we'll see what is the importance of learning Bhagavad Gita. Okay, it said. And there is a final quiz. Only those who attend the final quiz will get the certificates. Okay. And there is Bhakti Vriksha happening. If you like to continue this association about learning Bhagavad Gita, then we have every Sundays at 10:30 a.m. IST, we have Bhakti Vriksha. So for the previous batch, I have covered 10 slokas, almost 10 to 11, 10 slokas. So in 5 batch. So the new batch, won't miss it. So from this Sunday, I'm going to start from the beginning. So the senior batch, whoever wants to join, you can come or you can take a break because I'm repeating the same thing for them to catch up. Okay, and later on, I'll add new slokas because there's no use of learning many slokas. Whatever you learn, you should be perfect in that sloka. So that's what I'm asking. So if you want to join, you can join. And new batch, we will be, for the new batch, those who finished now in December, we will be starting from the beginning. Okay. So certificates will be given online. It will come to your email. So please give the correct email address and correct name, full name, whatever it is. Because I'm getting so many fake emails, fake names, I won't be sending certificates for them. And only one email ID, one certificate will be sent. If your brothers or sisters are answering, please answer in different email ID, or the names should be different. Share your experience about chanting and about the class. You can share it. And a new batch Bhagavad Gita is starting on January 4th, right? And you can donate for ISKCON Mangalore Temple. It's a very good cause if you do it, because we have 1.5 acres land by Krishna's mercy. And Namanishta Prabhu is going to do a wonderful job if we have a temple. Krishna will definitely bless you all if you donate for that. We don't want anything from you. Okay, so if you can, you can do it, or else it's all up to you. Tell your parents.
Yes, that even they can donate even for one brick.
Yes, yes, just one brick, not the whole thing. One brick is just 500 rupees. So that also you can donate, and that also helps. Okay, for us to advance in Krishna Bhakti, because building a temple to Krishna means building a home where everyone can learn Bhagavad Gita and learn, sit and do Bhakti, right? So, okay. Priya Mataji, can you share that? So, we have something
okay, called... Okay, Mataji, I will share.
We have something called Gita
Mahatmya. Continuously want me to... Or you will explain, Mataji?
Yeah, I will explain. You can stop in between.
Oh, okay, Mataji.
So Gita Mahatmya is the thing where the importance of Gita is explained. Okay. So we learned Gita for 18 days. Now you should know what is the importance of learning this Bhagavad Gita.
Gita Mahatmya, Gita Shastram Idam Punyam, Ya Pate Trayata Puman, Vishnu.
Yes, Isha, can you read it? The translation?
Yes, Mataji. One who with a regulated mind recites with devotion this Bhagavad Gita scripture, which is the best over of all virtue, will attend to a holy abode such as Vaikuntha, the residence of Lord Vishnu, which is always free from the mundane qualities based on fear and lamentation.
Hare Krishna. So what is it said? If you read this, okay, then you can go back to Vaikuntha. You can go to the residence of Lord Vishnu. Okay. And there is no distress there. There is no sadness there. It is full of happiness, right? So you should read the Bhagavad Gita and recite with devotion, with bhakti. Okay. Yes, Mataji.
Gita Dhyayana Shilasya Pranayama Parasya Cha Naiva Santi Hi Papani Purva Janma Kritani Cha Mala Nirmo.
Shiva Aditya, can you read? What is the name? It's Aditya or... Yes, Sauhrad. Are you there?
Yes, Mataji.
Yeah, read that translation. Second one.
Yes, Mataji. Gita Dhyana.
Translation.
If one reads Bhagavad Gita very sincerely and with all seriousness, then by the grace of the Lord, reactions of his past misdeeds will not act upon him.
Okay, so if you read Bhagavad Gita sincerely with all seriousness, then we can get rid of all past karmas, bad karmas, and it won't act on us. Yes, Mataji. Yes, Anjali, can you read?
Mataji, Hare
read
Krishna.
The translation. Mataji. Translation.
One may cleanse himself daily by taking a bath in the water. But if one takes a bath even more in the sacred Ganges water of Bhagavad Gita, for him the dirt of material life is although vanished.
Altogether vanquished. Yes. So we take bath, no? Every day we take bath with water. But if you take bath in this Bhagavad Gita, that sacred water, then material life will be cleaned. Yes, Mataji.
Alanashanam Gita Sugita Kartavya Kimmanye Shastra Vistare Ya Swayam Padmanabhasya Mukha Padmadini Shruta
Kirtika.
Hare Krishna Mataji. Because Bhagavad Gita is spoken by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, one need not read any other Vedic literature. One need only attentivity and regular hear and read Bhagavad Gita. In the present age, people are so absorbed in mundane activities. That it is not possible for them to read all Vedic literatures. But this is not necessary. This one book, Bhagavad Gita, will sufficient because it is the essence of all Vedic literature and especially because it is spoken by the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Yes. So Bhagavad Gita, it's spoken by Krishna himself. Someone asked me, why Bhagavad Gita is so special? Because it is said, no, Sri Bhagavan Uvacha. Krishna himself spoke it. That's why it is very special. And we can't read all literature. What Krishna says, Vedaisya Sarvam Ahameva Vedyam. So from all Vedas, Krishna is to be known. And then this Bhagavad Gita is enough. Okay, because it's the essence of all Vedic literature. So you don't have to read all. Bhagavad Gita, one book is enough. Yes, Mataji.
Mukha Padmadini Shruta Bharatamrita Sarvasvam Vishnur Vaktra Dvini Shrutam Gita Gangodakam Pitva Punarjanma Navidyate.
Dhriti. Yes, Dhriti. Can you read?
Mataji. Yes, Mataji. By drinking the Ganga's water of the Gita, the divine quintessence of the Mahabharat emanating from the holy lotus mouth of Lord Vishnu, one will never take rebirth in the material world again. In other words, by devotionally reciting the Gita, the cycle of birth and death is terminated.
Yes, cycle of birth and death is terminated. So we want to end this birth-death cycle, no? So if you read this Bhagavad Gita, then we will not take birth in this material world again. And if devotionally recite Gita, then cycle of birth and death is terminated. Yes, Mataji.
Navidyati Sarvopanishado Gavo Dugdha Gopala Nandana Partho Vatsa Sudhir Bhukta Dugdham Gita Amritam Mahat Ekam.
Yes, Niranjan, can you read?
Yes, Mataji. All the Upanishads are like a cow, and the milker of the cow is Lord Shri Krishna, the son of Nanda. Arjuna is the calf, and the beautiful nectar of the Gita is the milk. And the fortunate devotees of fine theistic intellect are the drinkers and enjoyers of that milk.
Yes. So what is it? Every Upanishad is like a cow. Gita is also an Upanishad called Gita-Upanishad. So it's like a cow and Krishna is milking. And Arjuna is the calf who wants to drink that milk. We are also like that, all devotees. We also want to enjoy that milk of Bhagavad Gita and we enjoy that milk. Yes.
Dugdham Gita Amritam Mahat Ekam Shastram Devaki Putra Gitam Eko Devo Devaki Putra Eva Eko Mantrastasya Namaniyani Karma Pekam Tasya Devasya Seva.
This was sung by Shobha Mataji. So she will only be singing the Bhagavad Gita slokas on 25th. So please join. And this is a very important sloka. I like this sloka. What is said? There is no need. There need be only one scripture, which is that Bhagavad Gita. Only one worshipable Lord. Who is that? Krishna. One mantra, which is that the Hare Krishna mantra. And one duty, devotional service to that Krishna. Ekam Shastram Devaki Putra Gitam Eko Devo Devaki Putra Eva Eko Mantrastasya Namani Yani Karma Vekam Tasya Devasya Seva. Ekam Shastram, just one Shastra, which is that Devaki Putra Gitam. Devaki Putra is who? Krishna. So Krishna's Gita. Eko Devo, one God. Who is it? Devaki Putra Eva. Devaki's Putra, that is Krishna. Eko Mantra, Tasya Namani Yani. Who is his name? Krishna's name. One mantra and one karma to do devotional service to Krishna. So this is why Bhagavad Gita is so important. Hare Krishna. Okay, so that's done. And so the 18 days course is almost getting over and we are done, right? So, yes. Nandita Mataji, so what should we do now?
Hare Krishna. Mataji, can you give the children about 5 minutes and me about 3 minutes, if you don't mind, now that the class is over?
Yeah. What should I do?
Nothing. You just have to give time.
Yes, yes.
Mataji, can you, when I tell you to, can you please unmute them all for like 2 minutes, please?
Now? Okay.
No, wait, Mataji, wait. I have to, Anusha Mataji thinks we forget very easily. So she gave me strict instructions that I should repeat myself. Now, all the children, y'all know what to do. You'll have something that you should hold up. And you should very gently, nicely, softly chant something for Aishwarya Mataji. First, you will show that thing and say a, okay? And then we will all chant together. Okay, Aishwarya Mataji, if you can see all of us on the screen, that would be great. All us and our tilaks. And if you can please unmute us.
Yes, yes, I'm able to see.
If you can.
Yes.
Thank you, Aishwarya Mataji.
Okay, I want to read everything. One second. Let me see. Lakshan Yadav, what did he write?
Aishwarya Mataji, 1 minute. We'll take feedback, no? That time you, I will
Respond
to you.
Can you see Krishna hanging there?
They've done it so beautifully. I've asked them to send pictures in the group later on. We'll make a collage of this. Aishwarya Mataji, 1 minute.
Okay. Yes, yes.
We want to chant for you.
Oh, should I unmute everyone? Okay.
Yes, please. They just want to chant one more. Children, all of you slow.
Yeah.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, 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 Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Aishwarya Mataji, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Do you give me permission to share a video, please? I'm going to try.
Yes, yes.
If I don't succeed, then Reena Mataji will try.
Okay, yeah.
I'm just trying it for the first time, so forgive me if there's a mistake. Can you see my screen? Am I sharing something?
Yes, yes.
Am I sharing something? Because I can't see any of you.
Yes, yes, we can see.
Okay, now I'm Anusha Mataji, I'm going to put on the sound also. Please tell me if it's fine. Otherwise, please interrupt and stop me.
Okay, sure.
Okay. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, dear children. This is a humble offering to our most loved Krishna by all you loving children, Krishna devotees and artists. Jai Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Thank you so much, dear children, for your dedication and love for Krishna. Thank you for attending all our classes and participating with so much enthusiasm. We learned with you through your questions. Always remember to chant and be happy. Hare Krishna.
If you can still hear me, many, many dandavat pranams to Aishwarya Mataji. Many, many thanks. And I'm very grateful to all the Matajis, Mangalam Mataji, Geeta Mataji, Reena Mataji, Anusha Mataji, Shravya Mataji, Roshan Prabhu, Karthik Prabhu, and Reena Mataji's daughter Harshita. They gave us so much time. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Mataji. Thank you so much.
Hare Bol, that was so creative. I never knew Nandita Mataji is so creative.
Mataji, I spent 3 days on it. And after doing all that yesterday, Roshan Prabhu joins. So I tried to put his name and the whole thing got deleted.
Oh.
I did it again last night.
So beautiful, Nandita.
Sweet.
Oh, I'm so grateful to all of you. This is the
least. But you didn't add your name as credit. Nandita Mataji, your name was missing there.
Oh, no, it's okay. I'm happy. I remembered that I also did a little work.
So nice. I'm so happy. Aishwarya Mataji, it's been a very good journey. And, you know, she put it all together so beautifully. Anusha Mataji, Reena Mataji, you all did such a wonderful role play also. And
Yes, it was so nice. That's why I feel this.
I don't know why. I feel my children are doing so beautifully. All of you are my kids. And I've been wanting to share this for a long time. I'm so proud of all of you doing such a wonderful job. And this is for you, Aishwarya Mataji.
Hare Krishna, thank you so much. Oh, I really liked everyone. It was so nice. I mean, when I told about the when I was showing thing, you know, they have drawn the drawings to Namanishta Prabhu. Prabhuji is like, how can they draw something like that? We can't even imagine. I mean, all the drawings were amazing, and some drawings like truly came from the heart. And Prabhu is like, every detail, you know, Krishna holding the flute, his peacock feather, everything was so good, his color, right? So That was really nice.
I may have missed some children's drawing. Please, children, forgive me in case I've missed some drawings. I tried my best to collect all of them, but my phone is really crushed. So I managed to get most of them. And Aishwarya Mataji, I forgot to tell you, the children, I was very inspired by the children. So I also made something to show you and them. I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it?
Oh, you made something?
Yeah, can you see my card?
You want to sing?
No. I wanted to show you the card. That's it. My video is on.
Okay, wait. I can't. Yeah, can you spotlight yourself? I can't see.
I can't find myself, actually.
Where is she? Yes. Once. Yeah, show me. That's so cute.
I told the children, whatever they have made now for you, thanking you and with the Maha Mantra, they should just put a tag and they'll be able to hang it anywhere or gift it to someone. It's very, very...
Yes, yes.
So, all the children can do that. Thank you, Mother.
Yes. Yes, they can do this. And you are very creative, Mataji. I mean, really nice. You also become like a kid.
Oh, I love these children. I'm going to miss them so much. Yesterday, after we decided on the surprise, Mataji, I think I got about 100 messages asking me, what should we wear? How do we do the tilla?
Oh!
Surprise, Aishwarya Mataji. They were so enthusiastic. Today, till 4:30, I have got messages about how to thank you and what to do. And some of them mistakenly thought it was your birthday for some reason, because the year we've not had a party, you know, none of us. So I have one more small surprise for you. Give me only one moment. Hare Krishna. Mataji, can you unmute yourself?
Hare Krishna, Aishwarya Mataji.
Oh, Harivol. Harivol. That's a really big surprise.
Mataji, please highlight Mangalam Mataji.
I can't see her.
You are not able to see.
No. Your video is on, but we need to...
Okay.
Spotlight you.
What is...
1 minute, Mangala Mataji, we are searching.
Anusha
Mataji, help.
Yes, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Thank you so much, Nandita Mataji, for inviting me for this 18th day class. Really, I enjoyed it. Aishwarya Mataji, you are an inspiration to me. Now I have to start my class. I don't know how I'm going to do.
No, Krishna's mercy, Krishna's blessings is definitely on you. And you're a very great devotee. That's why Krishna is blessing you. So, yes, you are very dear. Because everyone is asking me, Satviki Mataji, okay, we want to become like Satviki Mataji. And you are inspiring all of them. They'll never forget.
Thank you.
Even Tamogun, Rajogun, everything was great. And thank you so much,
Mataji. Thank you so much.
And children...
Aishwarya Mataji, you are doing a very, very good job. Continue doing like this. You are continuing for the Bhakti Briksha also, no? One section is over?
Yes, Mataji.
Okay, you continue like this. Yes. Do well. God bless you, Aishwarya Mataji. And all the kids.
Thank you so much.
Children, God bless you, children. Do well. Continue chanting. Don't forget to chant whatever Aishwarya Mataji taught you. Don't forget it. Learn more.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much,
thank Mataji.
Thank you all, Matajis so and children. Thank you.
Thank you, Mangalam Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Oh, wow. So that was nice. That was a very special surprise. This Nandita Mataji have made so many surprises for me. I didn't even know that what's happening.
Oh, this is our last minute, Aishwarya Mataji. Next time we'll do better.
Nice.
Do you want to
take
one's thing now? They're all waiting to show you and tell
you. Yeah, I want to. Yeah. Can you Yeah, can you highlight, spotlight each person? So I think co-host, can you spotlight, right? You can spotlight. Can you spotlight people, Madhaji? I want to each drawings. What did they do?
I am trying 1 minute.
Yes, Madhaji. Just we have to click the...
I can find it.
Anand, you unmuted me.
Spotlight video.
1 minute, Anand.
Okay.
Can we see Anand? No?
Yeah, my video is on.
Anand? Yes, wait.
Now, I think Anjali has been spotlighted.
Mataji unmuted me.
Yes, we've spotlighted you. Go ahead. Tell us how you felt the class was, what you think of Aishwarya Mataji and her teaching.
Actually, I don't have anything to tell Mataji. It was so nice that I thought. Aishwarya Mataji was she was very nice inspiration for me.
Very good. Very nice. And that's a nice drawing. Have I included it in the in my video?
No, Mataji.
Sorry.
Actually, I didn't post it in the group, Mataji. It was last minute drawing, that's me.
Oh, okay. You come back for the next batch, Anjali.
Okay, Mataji. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Anusha Mataji, are you spotlighting somebody?
Yes. I have spotlighted Pratyusha. Are you able to see her?
Yes, we can. Thank you. Pratyusha, are you unmuted?
Pratyusha, who's behind you? Is that your sister?
No, Mataji, she's my friend.
Hasita. Yeah, she's also my student, right?
Yes, Mataji, Hasita.
Hasita, I was thinking, how come both are in the same house? Your friends?
Yes, Mataji.
Very nice. This is how your friends should be. See, devotee friends, both having tilak, both chanting. Can you both chant a sloka for me together, whichever sloka you both know?
Okay, Mataji. Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadara Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Very nice. See, this is how your friendship should be, okay? Never lose such friends because it's rare to get friends like this who can chant sloka together. Yes, Nandita Mataji, I want to give a surprise back.
But Mataji, we even finished ours.
No, just 1 second. Anand, show that. That was nice. Yes. Oh, that's so great. Yes.
And his fully dressed in Indian attire.
Anusha Mataji, is he unmuted? I can't hear him.
No. He's not unmuted.
Okay, just 1 second, 1 second. I think we are almost done now, today's class, and many will leave now. I don't know whether the audio will work. I just tried. Can you see? Mataji?
You're sharing your screen, Mataji. It's starting. It's not yet come.
Oh, yeah. Didn't see. Okay.
Yes, we can.
So can you see now?
Yes, Mataji. The audio is
Mataji, can you see now?
Yes, we can see, but audio is not coming, Mataji.
Yeah, the audio is not.
It's something about Christmas. Okay, so just thought, okay, ISKCON Mangalore Bhagavad Gita Children's Team wishing you in advance about Merry Christmas. And we have Geeta Jayanti, that is more important. Okay, so I thank the whole team because without co-host, I can't even imagine to do such a program because I could not see the WhatsApp group some days. But when you started posting the pictures, I see. But I was so busy with the Malayalam group, sorry. But all my co-hosts, they've done a wonderful job. Reena Mataji, I have to thank you for all the videos because my internet connection is not good. So all the videos which you were able to see because of her mercy. And Nandita Mataji, thank you for taking each and every question from the... She used to scan the WhatsApp group and send it to me personally. So it's easy for me. I don't have to search the questions. And I can send it to her. She's doing everything. It was excellent. Anisha Mataji, thank you for making the children share the screen for the Bhagavad Gita slokas. And you were doing an amazing co-hosting work. And for recording, yes. Thank you for recording and uploading Nandita Mataji and Anisha Mataji. Because when some devotee left us, we thought, okay, who's going to help? But I prayed and Krishna definitely helped us. And thank you, Geeta Mataji, for all the breakout rooms you have taken. Excellent. Children were enjoying it. And Shravya Mataji also tried so much. She used to scan all the chat and so many questions used to come and she used to scan it and take. Roshan Prabhu, thank you so much. We missed you in between, but then still he used to come and help us in breakout rooms and even in Bhakti Riksha sessions. So it's because of this whole co-host team, because of this admins, I was able to do something. And so we are so grateful to Namanishta Prabhu to give us this opportunity to serve you all. Okay, so may Krishna bless you all. And I'm so happy to know that you are learning slokas and slokas. When the kids are chanting the slokas, it's so tasteful, no, to hear. Yes, Mataji, you can continue. Nandita Mataji.
Oh, Aishwarya Mataji, we must tell you, without you, nothing would have been possible. And
all Krishna's mercy. Krishna has made all of us come together.
Exactly.
And exactly. Yes, Mataji, children are waiting with the pictures. You yes, can ask.
Anusha Mataji, please spotlight and unmute.
Yes, I have spotlighted Anand. Yes, Anand.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Hey Krishna Anand, I can't see him.
Yeah,
now? Yes.
This is my card. Right. Thank you, Aishwarya Mataji.
Oh, that's so cute. Thank you so much, Anand.
I have a comment also. Thank you very much for the priceless teachings. Had a wonderful spiritual journey. Thank you very much to all the admins and you, Aishwarya Mataji.
Thank you, Anand.
Thank you so much. That was so inspiring. Thank you, Anand.
Lokya? Lokya?
Me?
Hare Krishna Mataji. All the admins and Aishwarya Mataji were really good and kind. I really liked the session with you. Thank you, Aishwarya Mataji.
Go a bit back. We can't. Yeah.
Mm. Now we can. Hari Bol, very nice.
Oh.
Thank you, Mataji.
Sarayu, you can unmute.
Yes, Mataji. Hare Krishna, Mataji, and thank you very much for giving me this opportunity of speaking in front of you all, and you all have helped me a lot to get into my spiritual life. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. I like that Krishna's hair.
Darsh.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. I want to share something with you all.
thank you for making me reach to this journey. First, when I my mother asked me that, do you want to join? I was thinking like it would be boring. Then when I joined, my life totally changed, attracted to Krishna. Thank you,
Darsh. That was so good. Thank you.
Thank you, Mataji.
Lakshan?
Yes, Mataji.
Yes.
Aishwarya Mataji and the co-hosts and admins, Mataji, you were all, I had a very wonderful journey with you all. Ma'am, and the way you taught me the Bhagavad Gita, I liked it. And it was very nice, ma'am.
Hare Krishna, thank you.
Aishwarya Mataji, just one minute. Take a picture of yourself holding that card and send it to the group. Please don't forget. And I want the picture today when you all have worn your card. Take a picture and share it in the group with us. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna. Go ahead, Charvi.
Charvi?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Mataji, I had not made anything for you, but I had this small thing for you.
That's so cute. Thank you so much. Yeah. That's a baby Krishna, no, in the cradle.
Yes, Mataji. Mataji, can I share a thing?
Yeah.
Mataji, as I came from the older batch, it had been my third batch. I had been learning for the Bhagavad Gita session. Every time I had learned the new things from everyone. Thank you so much, admins, and thank you so much, Aishwarya Mataji. Hare Krishna.
Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Atul. Yes, Atul.
Mataji, I have been inspired very much by you and your team. And the way you taught Bhagavad Gita to all of us was really great. And I'm looking forward to join the next batch. Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Thank you so much, Atul. Yes, please do join.
Rihanna?
She's muted, I think.
No, she's unmuted. Rihanna, you can talk.
Rihanna?
Anusha Mataji, I think we have 15 or 20 minutes before the next batch starts, just letting you know.
Yes. I'll do it fast. Rihanna, you can talk.
I can't hear.
Rihanna, do you have anything to say?
Come back to her, Anusha Mataji. Let her figure out her...
Okay.
Her mic was okay.
Isha?
Yes, Mataji. My exams are going on, so I was not able to make anything for you. So I have this murti.
Oh, Haribol, that's Radha Krishna.
Yes, Mataji.
Great.
Thank you, Mataji. I don't have any words to express you. You teach all the students very nicely and give almost everyone the chance and cleared the doubt very nicely. Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Thank you. Thank you, Isha. She used to ask very nice questions. Hare Krishna, Vedant is also having mic problem.
He and his mother are joining us for the next batch, Aishwarya Mataji.
Yes. Hare Krishna, thank you. Thank you, Vedant.
Saurat? Saurat?
Yes, Mataji. Mataji.
Yes.
Hold it the other way, Sauhar. Ulta, ulta.
Yes, Mataji. Mataji, I am so glad to have you all as my teachers. I'm so happy. And before I was joining Bhagavad Gita classes, I was thinking that it will be same like normal school classes. Like if ma'am will explain, if we would understand, then okay, or else not. And I thought like that. But when I came to this Bhagavad Gita classes, I'm so happy and I'm so glad. And all the teachers are very nice and kind. That's all, Mataji.
You and your
Hare Krishna, thank you.
Volunteers, right? Sauhar?
No, Mataji, I'm a volunteer. I'm new.
Okay.
My mother is starting from January 4th, that's why.
Okay, thank you.
Vaishnavi?
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
It was very nice, Mataji. Your classes we loved very much, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Vaishnavi. I can't see Vaishnavi.
Her video is not there, Mataji.
Okay, so no problem. Yeah.
Spotlight her. Nimra. Nimra Mitta, please unmute yourself.
Yes, Mataji. Thank you, Mataji, but I could not join this time class. Today was the last class I joined because my exams are still going on, so I could not join the whole class. I will join the other, next batch. When will it start?
January 4th, Nimra.
The information.
Yeah, January 4th, you can join if you can.
January 14th.
Fourth.
Okay. Ma'am, because on 24th, my winter vacation will start, so I will be free. So, till 3rd, it will finish. So, fourth, it would be first day of school.
Oh. Okay, no problem, Nimra. I'm happy to have you.
I will try to join from 4th also.
Okay. Hare Krishna, Ritvik and Ritika.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you so much, Aishwarya, Mataji.
Oh, this is so cute. Both of you have drawn Krishna. Your brother and sister, right?
Yes, Mataji.
Oh, so cute. Very nice. Can you chant for me once?
Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare.
Very nice, thank you. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna and Nikhilesh.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you so much, Aishwarya, Mataji. I understood very much. Before I came here, I used to spend all my time on online. That online classes is just nothing, just studying online. When I came for Bhagavad Gita class, I understood everything.
Hari world, all credit, all credits and glories to Srila Prabhupada and Krishna.
Yes, Mataji.
Out of you, who is Krishna?
I am Krishna, the elder one. My younger brother.
So you have a very beautiful name, huh? In the whole world, there is no name as good as Krishna.
Yes, Mataji.
What does Krishna means?
All attractive.
Oh, very good. Hari world.
I do not even understand the meaning of my name.
Now you know your meaning of the name, you know everything about Krishna, right?
Yes.
Great job. Very good. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Niranjan. Hare Krishna, Amulya.
I have met Niranjan.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Niranjan, where is your brother?
Mataji is there, somewhere is there.
Okay. Teach him all the slokas. You're a very good devotee. Niranjan's mother, you're blessed to have him. I've already met you last time, right? He's a gem.
Yeah, thank you.
And yeah, so he's really blessed by Krishna. Thank you so much.
Mataji, after Bhakti Vriksha, what is there, Mataji?
So after Bhakti Vriksha, we will continue Bhakti Vriksha. So from now, I'll teach the same slokas to the new batch. And after that, we'll start new slokas. Okay? Bhakti Vriksha only we'll continue.
Aishwarya Mataji, Niranjan's mother is also volunteering for our next batch.
Oh, thank you, Mataji, so much. Thank you. Okay. We will soon meet her. Thank you, Amulya.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Hare Krishna, Mataji. Thanks a lot, Mataji. And first, I was not at all believing in God, but after coming to this Bhagavad Gita class, really, I got to know what God, and I became a great devotee of Krishna. And thanks a lot to explain us the Bhagavad Gita, Mataji. Thank you so much to all the admins and to all the co-hosts. Thank you, Aishwarya, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Amulya. That was so wonderful, because to make somebody who don't believe in God, to make them believe, it's very difficult. But thank you so much. Because Krishna loves you, that's why Krishna gave you this opportunity. Okay? Now you are a devotee of Krishna. And yes, Namanishta Prabhu says, it's a miracle. It's a miracle Amulya became a devotee. Very well. So please chant.
Mother was always forcing to pray to God and to chant the mantras. But I was just ignoring my mother. But now I'm getting that what mistake I did till now, and I'm realizing my mistake.
It's okay. It's never late, Amulya. What is your age?
13, Mataji.
Yeah, you're just 13. At 13, I didn't even know who Krishna was. So it's never late, okay? You've started early. Hare Krishna. Hare Bol. Thank you.
Adya.
Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Thank you, Aishwarya Mataji. I have been reading this great Indian epics from last 2 years, and I have read Mahabharatam also. When I joined this Bhagavad Gita class, I got to know what Krishna meant, what is his form, and I learned a lot about Krishna. Thank you, Mataji. And my brother Advik, he is 4 years old, and he learned the Hare Krishna Mahamantra.
Can he recite?
Yeah. Adik recite Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mataji.
Barka.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Barka.
Mataji, this is my drawing.
Very nice, very nice.
Mataji, can I chant Gita Mahatmya?
One verse, okay?
Okay, Mataji. Ekam Shastram Devaki Putra Gitam, Eko Devo Devaki Putra Eva, Eko Mantra Stasena Maniyani, Karma Pi Ekam Tasya Devasya Seva.
Thank you, Barka.
Thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Pratisha.
Mataji, one day I got a hurt to my finger. It was so painful, Mataji. Mataji, I was chanting Hare Krishna and I slept. After I wake up in morning, I saw it was bent.
Hari Bol, all glories to Harinam Sangeetan.
Mataji, I was chanting full, Mataji. I didn't sleep also. I was chanting, chanting, chanting.
Yeah, so never leave chanting. Not only when you are in pain, even your happiness also, you should chant. Okay?
Okay. Mataji, even my friend wants to tell it.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
Mataji, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Mataji, when boys was playing cricket, it came to my friend's pot, it breaked. So that their friendship is broken, Mataji. But if we see sky, we saw Krishna and Radha type of that Krishna and Radha, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, you're all young devotees, no? That's why Krishna is blessing you all. Okay? Never.
They're like a Ganesha.
Yeah, sometimes the clouds and all, it happens. You know, when great devotees, they don't see things. They see Krishna everywhere. Okay? When they see the sky, they see the sun and the moon, they think that is Krishna's eyes. When they drink water, they taste they know the taste of water is Krishna. So that's how devotees, when they love Krishna, no, Krishna will, come in front of us in different forms.
Mataji, I have something for you.
Thank you.
Mataji, you are teaching me very great, and all admins, co-hosts, you are all very, I'm so.
Thank you, Hare Krishna.
Dhanya, you can unmute yourself.
Hare Krishna, Dhanya.
Krishna, Mataji. Mataji, I have to show you two things.
Oh, that's Krishna.
Mataji, I thank you so much for first I didn't know anything about Bhagavad Gita. Now coming in this class, I know all of Bhagavad Gita. Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you so much. Hare Krishna. Nitya. Hare Krishna, Nitya.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. This is mine.
Oh, that's so cute, Nitya.
This is Krishna's chariot and this is Krishna. Thank you for teaching all of us. Thank you, Hare Krishna, Mataji. I like you.
Hare Krishna, I like you too.
My sister name is Mukunda, Mataji. She's four months old.
4 months? You can go near her and chant, okay, slowly to her, okay? She can hear.
Mataji, my mommy is joining Jan 4th batch.
Very good, very good. Let she join. She'll also become a devotee, okay?
Hare Krishna, Riyana. Hare Krishna, Mataji. I love the spiritual journey with the admins and you too. And I learned many things, many shlokas, even the Panchatattva mantra. I had a lot of fun. So this is for you. Can you see it?
Yeah, very nice.
Thank
Hare
you.
Krishna.
Krishna Mataji.
Anusha Mataji, can you spotlight after Dedipya, can you spotlight Aruna Mataji?
Hare Krishna Mataji.
Hare Krishna Dedipya.
Mataji, this is my drawing. 1 minute. Can you see this, Mataji?
Ah, yes.
I have shared it in the group, but I wanted to show you again. And this is for you.
Take it a little back, Dedipya. We can't see it. Take it a little back. Back. Yes, thank you.
Mataji, first of all, I want to thank you so much because I was not knowing anything about Bhagavad Gita. I was knowing about a little about Mahabharat. But then I learned so many slokas and your voice is very good, Mataji. My mother also likes your voice so much. Thank you for teaching me Bhagavad Gita. And thank you to all the admins also and all the co-hosts also because you have helped us a lot, Mataji. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Didipya. You've been a wonderful student and you know, she's been helping me and she's a volunteer and so nice to hear her chanting. Very nice. Thank you, Didipya. Yes.
We have Vedanta Sai Mataji. Vedanta, please speak.
This mic is having some problem. I can't hear.
Working, Anusha Mataji.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. You can remove those earphones and talk, Vedanta.
Yeah, can you remove the connection also?
Remove with your... He removed from his ears only.
Remove it from your system or phone, whatever you're using.
Remove from your phone.
Anusha Mataji, can you unmute Aruna Mataji, please?
Yes.
Hare
yes.
Krishna Mataji.
Yes, yes.
Aruna Mataji, am I allowed to speak for a moment, please? Aishwarya Mataji, Aruna Mataji submitted two drawings. She colored one drawing and she made a thank you card for you. And it's
Krishna.
5 o'clock in the morning for her, but she's attended every class of yours.
Thank you so much. This is the youngest student in my class, I think.
Thank you so much, Aishwarya Mataji and all the Matajis and especially the kids. I'm loving the energy of the kids. That is making it more interesting and I'm looking forward to join the next batch because I haven't started from the beginning in this. So I'm looking forward for the to join the next one too. Thank you so much,
Mataji. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Mataji, we have just 15 minutes more. So did all the children get chance or everybody is waiting?
Anybody has raised their hands, Anusha Mataji?
No. Yeah, we have Rihanna.
I think Shreya.
Yes,
Hare Krishna Mataji.
Teacher was there. And she first told Hare Krishna.
Yes, Shreya.
Yes, Mataji. I wanted to say that I learned a lot of things from Aishwarya Mataji all about Krishna. And I also like that the shlokas are very interesting to learn. I every time say the shlokas by heart. So I love all the shlokas and the admins are very kind to even Aishwarya Mataji. Thank you.
Hare Krishna. Yes, Shreya.
Mataji, I don't know when, in my school first, our mentor Hare Krishna, I was still doing Krishna a lot, but when I came to Bhagavad Gita, then I realized why she was telling.
Yeah, you made some drawing?
Yes, Mataji.
Thank you.
Mataji, look at
you, Shreya.
How much effort she's put in.
Yeah, nice tilak.
Thank you, Mataji.
Oh yeah, there is Umika here. Yes, Umika.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Mataji, sorry, I was just make any drawings for me.
Thank you, Umika.
Mataji, first of all, I will thank everyone, those who are supporting our Aishwarya Mataji. So, I thought that every teachers were strict, but you and all admins, all co-hosts were a wonderful teacher in my life.
Thank you, Umika. Umika used to ask so many good questions that inspires me to teach more.
I teacher for you of Radha Krishna.
Oh, thank you.
Wherever I go, I carry it on my pocket.
Very nice. Thank you, Umika.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Mataji, sorry, I didn't did for you anything drawing. Sorry, Mataji.
You don't have to be sorry. I don't want anything from you all. I just want you all to chant Hare Krishna and read Bhagavad Gita throughout your life. Okay? So this is just a beginning. So never leave Krishna. Whatever happens in life, always take Krishna with you. He will always be with you all. Okay?
Okay, Mataji. Thank you, Mataji, to teach the value of God and what is meaning of God. Okay, thank you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. I just want you all to chant Hare Krishna. If you really like me, if you really mean that you love me, then you should all chant Hare Krishna. Okay?
Mataji, Mataji, you can send the link of
group. Yes, we will. Stop. Yes, we will send. Hare Krishna, okay, Sanvi.
Hare Krishna.
Oh, I like your t-shirt.
Thank you. I want to show you three things. And one is my brothers and my mandir.
Oh yeah, I want to see your altar. Oh, you have a baby Jagannath. Haribol. That is Jagannath, Baladev and Subhadramai. Jaggu, you have baby Krishna, Radharani, Balram. Oh, you have Gaurmithai. Yes. Nandita Mataji, this is how devotee kids learn. This is how devotee kids live. So you can see Govardhan Shila also in front.
It's so beautiful. Sanvi, thank you for sharing it.
Wow, these are the baby dolls. This is all Krishna dolls. Very nice, Sanvi.
And this is my family, Sumantir.
Yeah, I want to see that. Can we take darshan?
Then they separated
into
different things. Like everyone, so can, like, who is near to, like,
this world? Oh, Haribol. Oh, you have a cute Gaurmita, you have Prabhupada, Ladugopal. Very nice. Thank you so much.
And my card to you.
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Dandak Pranam. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Dandak Pranam, Mataji. Thank you so much for enlightening kids with so vast Thank knowledge. In 18, only 18 days.
No, Mataji, you are a devotee and you have brought up the kids so well. So they could grasp more. So I'm just an instrument and it's all Krishna's mercy and all glories to Prabhupada.
It's very nice, Mataji. Thank you so much.
Mataji, Guru Maharaj is Jayapataka Swami Maharaj?
Yes, Mataji, yes.
Oh, mine too. Thank you so much. So we are God sisters.
We are God sisters. Yeah.
Yes, Hare Krishna. Thank you so much. Yes. All glories to Guru Maharaj.
So you are also add on that group so we will be in touch then.
Yes, Mataji. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Nice to hear you, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Sanvi. Sahasra, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. And this is my coloring, Mataji. And my mother went to ISKCON temple and bought book, Mataji. But I did not listen Bhagavad Gita. And I am happy to listen now, Mataji. Thank you, Aishwarya Mataji, and
all admins.
Can you show the drawing once more? Is it baby Krishna and Balram?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I saw this drawing.
She was very interested to listen to Bhagavad Gita classes, ma'am. We are very happy too. We are very much happy. We are from Hyderabad, Mataji.
Thank you so much. Hare Krishna. Wow.
Hare so Krishna, nice. Mataji. Thank you. Mataji, I want to chant Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Yes, yes.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Yes, Anisha Mataji, is it done? Did everyone get a chance?
Yes, Mataji.
Nandita Mataji, so it's done, right? We have almost covered everyone. Almost all have left. It's only 24 people are left. Remaining.
Yes, Mataji.
Yeah, you can speak a few words, Nandita Mataji, about the kids. Something.
We joined at 4:30 to speak, Mataji. We didn't chant much today. We're being truthful and telling you. So we just planned the surprise last evening. I messaged and all the children were so excited. I got like 100 messages asking me what color dress should I wear? How do I make a tilak? I don't have Gopi Chandan. And it was, is my card okay? What exactly should I write? Should I color it? But I have exam. I got like 100 messages yesterday. Till 4:30 today I was getting messages. These children are so nice, so nice. They're so interested and they're so loving. I mean, my words fail me because this batch has been like so dedicated,
amazing.
So loving. Every homework we have given, they have done. Every quiz, and I get messages saying, did you see my answers? Have I submitted a quiz? You please check and tell me. And I'm like, I'm sure you you tell me my score, then I'll know that you have seen my quiz. They're like, they just don't give up. So I learned a lot from them. I'm very grateful that they taught me so much. And they really taught me the value of not giving up. That's why I said, I will do that video. I will do whatever and try to learn. It's true. I mean, yes. They inspired me, really. And I must say one very special thank you to someone that Krishna really answered our prayers, Anusha Mataji. This journey was so smooth for me because of her. I mean,
yes.
We think alike, we message at the same time, like close group. We're both saying close groups. We both, it's like another reflection of me. I'm so, so grateful to the Lord that she has come. Honestly.
Thank you, Anisha Mataji, because she's done a wonderful job. And the role play also, she did that, how she did the Rajasik Mataji, just no practice at all. Just one day we practiced for a few minutes. She was excellent. Thank you, Mataji, for recording, uploading and doing all the things. And without that, I wouldn't have done anything like this. So we had 100 kids and 108 kids. So all of them, like, they benefited because of you, co-host. Thank you so much. Yeah, I think we need we need to stop. The second batch will start now, the Kannada batch. So, yes, Charvi, you need to tell something. We'll end the class.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Mataji, yes, can I chant for you once? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Aishwarya Mataji, can I upload everything of today's till now to the YouTube? Can I upload the recording? Because so many children wrote to me saying, please don't stop recording. We want this as a memory of ourselves talking, our cards being shown, chanting and all. So I just kept it on recording. So it's
Yes, no problem. Yeah, you can put it. Today's the last day. Okay, Hare Krishna, everyone. Please keep chanting. Join Bhakti Vriksha on Sunday.